Well, I've just stopped here to, while I'm in the shade, to get a little view of my display here. Done 2.5 miles, that seems about right. When I stopped, it said 90, it said 100%, it's now dropped down to 98. So that's pretty good. But the sun will be on the clock, so there's no point in me trying to film it as I'm going along. But that's probably in comparison to what I did yesterday when I finished the day at 43 miles and 47%. Well, we're coming up to a long drag of a hill. Let's have a look at the battery percentage. I'm in mode 2. .682% charge. You know, I haven't been exactly hanging around. Now I'm in town, the speed's going to go down a bit. Beautiful old Art Deco garage over there. They're going to demolish that and build ugly houses on it. Okay, 15.6 miles, 80% left. Going back the main road will give me another 10 miles on that. Lots of EVs around this town. Should be on the right side of the road though. Well, on the proper side of the road. Well, I just pulled over to turn the camera on again. I've just come through another town centre and I'm heading into the next town, that's Tunbridge Wells. We're at Southborough at the moment. 35.8 miles, I think you can see that there. And 47% battery. It actually said 47% about 5 miles ago. It has dropped lower. It's dropped to 1 bar before the red, but it's recovered again. And it's now 2 bars. And I'm going downhill. So let's go through Southborough, St John's and Tunbridge Wells and out the other side and see what that does to it with the slow in town. Well, I did notice actually that Mode 2 now will only give me 46 miles an hour instead of 49. But yeah, let's try it. All the little back lanes behind St John's are a rat run. or a little private racetrack. Okay. Try it in mode one and see if that keeps up the traffic. The acceleration is still quite brisk. Only up to 26 miles an hour. Oh, I tell you, this seat is uncomfortable. It's squeezing my regions. Oh. Still got a little bit of go left in mode one. Let's catch the scooter. A little bit of go up to a certain point. And that was 26, that's its certain point. Okay. 40%, 46% battery life, 37.5 miles done. It's not a bad little filter, huh? Ooh. It's a cheeky filterer. Because all filtering's cheeky, really. Thank you. Run. It's gone back up to 51%, 52 now. 38.9, 50%. So is that the rolling downhill summit? I'll give it a burst of fun. Is the charge status wrong? Did they actually put something into the battery? Bit of a hill. Let's race up it. Not have to squash any school kids now. Say race, big mug turn, same 43. But I don't believe that for 1 minute. And that went up to 50% again. What does that mean? I don't know if you can see that now that we're actually in the shade. I'll stop here. Now that went to 49%. It's now at 46%. 45 it's dropping down to. 46.4 miles. So yeah, there. 50 miles per charge is a bit conservative, unless they tried it in town, where all the stop start because of the traffic lights and the amount of traffic. Maybe that's what they got, but that could only be an average anyway. Well, 44 in mode 2 with the reduced battery capacity. I can't see that. 45% still, you know. So I'll go for a diversion. I'm not going to go home. I'm going to come this way. And since I'm not very far from home anyway, with 40% showing, I'm just going to go for a little bit more of a ride and see how low I can take the battery or how many miles I can get. I mean, 47.6 for slightly more than half the battery's capacity is much more than this was advertised. Okay, 55.8 miles, 35% battery life. It's starting to get to the point now where it's losing its top speed a bit. Just whizzing along there, following the traffic at about 50 miles an hour, 47 to 50. Let's see if I can get some regen down this long hill. Battery condition. It's lost its fast-ish acceleration. Well, I think we can see that. 59.7, 30% battery capacity. I'm not going to charge it. I'm just going to go out tonight and do a few miles around the village to see how much further I can actually get with what's left in it. And I'll charge it up tomorrow when the sun's out from my solar panels.